not to talk to you.
Now you know not
to mess with me. Trigger. Last time we talked, I ended up hyperventilating in a pump and run, telling a tranny weightlifter my life story. No, Dad. You're not mad enough. Oh, God. Okay, I feel a panic attack coming on. Don't call again!